Constructing a good search, using a thesis statement to find the best sources. In the topic to thesis presentation from the last module, we saw how you can use keywords in order to conduct background research on a topic. For our topic, should animal experimentation be abolished, we used some general keywords and some specific keywords associated with the topic. From that, we can create a working thesis. A working thesis should answer the topic question with either yes or a no. This thesis answers the question with a no because it implies that animal experimentation is ethical and should be continued in order to cure diseases. As you conduct specific research for your thesis, you might find that you need to expand the thesis to accommodate your research. As you begin to gather sources, you are going to have to find multiple sources on different aspects of the thesis. You will rarely find one source that discusses every aspect of the thesis. This is the reason most teachers require more than one source for any research project. You will also have to conduct more than one search using different combinations of keywords to locate sources that will help you build your project. Using the entire thesis statement as a search term will usually produce irrelevant results with sources that do not support the thesis at all. You will also have to adapt your search for different search engines or databases. Since your background research is over, it's now time to begin more specific research to find articles that support your specific thesis. Some of the general background research terms will still apply, but now you need to add more specific terms to support your thesis. If we were to type all of these keywords into a database or search engine, we would find a large list of web pages or articles that have nothing to do with our thesis. So, we have to do multiple searches and combine our keywords in different ways to retrieve more than one source that will discuss different parts of the thesis. The words we use will determine what we find. For example, using animal testing or medical research in combination with ethics will give us results that perhaps have to do with the ethical ways of conducting animal experiments, or it might question whether animal testing is ethical. Animal testing cancer, AIDS, and Alzheimer's will perhaps produce articles having to do with the types of tests done to find cures for these diseases. Other combinations are also possible. Using these search terms alone will perhaps work in search engines, but databases will not accept them as easily. Applying some specific search techniques will combine the terms more smoothly and give more direction to the search engine or database as to what kind of articles are needed. These techniques will help you find better sources and enhance your search results in both search engines and databases. We're going to look at them one by one. The next presentation will cover Boolean searching using generic examples. Later, we will apply Boolean searching and the rest of these techniques to properly combine our keywords.